removing an M.2 drive. Remove the node from the chassis. Remove the top cover. Disconnect all the cables from the drive backplane and then remove the drive cage assembly from the node. Locate the M.2 connectors on the system board. Slightly press the retainer away from the M.2 drive to disengage it. Lift the rear side of the M.2 drive slightly away from the system board. Pull the M.2 drive out of the connector at an angle of approximately 15 degrees.